For most Americans, antitrust seems like an issue that doesn't personally affect their lives. Can you explain why young people like Gen Zers should care about the lawsuits happening with Facebook and Google and other big tech companies?
All of this bigness where you have everything consolidated in one makes it harder for the young people who want to start those small gig businesses, who want to work out of their homes and start something small.